Okay, sekarang hari ini kita dekat Aljunied area nak record vokal untuk my original song, single titled Ku Terima kat depan di building Lipo building. Nak pergi Verta Collective. Kita nak pergi Verta Collective. It's a recording studio. Lagu semua dah siap, cuma vocal and guitar solo je belum record. So sekarang kita nak masuk this building and I will show you the punya studio, how it looks like and how the recording process looks like also. See you. Rasa nervous. This is my first time pergi recording studio nak record vocal. All this time buat kat rumah aje. Buat kat rumah lepak. Pasal tak ada pressure. Salah record lagi. Tapi kat sini dah bayar. Toilet kat sini. Okay, sekarang kita kat depan studio dia. You can see, tengok sini. Depan studio dia tengah record. So sekarang dah tunggu time masuk. See you. I'm very nervous. Hello.
Can
you change it? Sorry, one more.
Last change.
No, I didn't bring my pedal. Yeah, but we try record the first song first. The Ku Terima. It depends on my voice. I don't know if I can sing two songs at once. One 130 if I'm not wrong. Yeah. So after the vocal, how are you gonna send me the vocal? Just the vocal track, is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
The waveform.
All right.
Yeah. I wanna pop it today. It's okay. A bit nervous.
Okay. So this near again?
Yeah. Okay. Can see the lyrics.
I can .
Yeah, it's a bit tall.
Thanks. Sorry. Yeah. Yeah. This is better. Datang kesilapanmu, tapi aku harus pergi meninggalkanmu. Biar aku saja.
Only the first part, the yang telah terjadi. The first one is go down.
Oh, okay. I wish you could have. Aku begini, ku terima segala yang telah terjadi, ku terima segala perbuatan kesilapanmu, tapi aku harus pergi meninggalkanmu. Segala yang telah terjadi.
Ya.
Mas segala yang telah terjadi.
Oke. Okay, baru habis recording session, vocal recording session dekat Volta Collective. Very, very friendly orang. Diorang professional, tahu apa nak harmony semua, diorang akan give input. So, dah habis. Malam ni nanti diorang akan hantar dia punya file, dia punya vocal file semua. Hopefully, I can try to finish up the song ASAP. Then maybe release it soon. So stay tuned and see you.